bitch, cause this motherfucker, you get in this motherfucker, you got a smell to it. So when I was working or whatever, I always go to the car wash and clean my goddamn car out at the car wash and, you know, go through the fuck. Cause I ain't never had to do it, but I said I feel a regular black folk now, period. Somebody said a regular black folk or somebody that go and clean their car out and get it washed. Cause I, you know, if you ain't got no man, I know like that. Is this the store that I went to that time? Where that damn dog was at? Yeah, that's the stuff. Make me a U-turn. Anyway, y'all know y'all are cleaning y'all car out if y'all mean it a lot. Bitch, quit lying. Out with the regular black folks and clean my car out, bitch, because I'm used to having a man to clean. Shit, my... Yes, baby, he used to clean my car, bitch. He used to sit up there and chain my oil, my brake pads, bitch. I said I got the second nigga... But fucking go to work. I said, baby, nah, baby. No, ma'am. I mean, he ain't do nothing. I need somewhere where I'm finna go to the house. Cause I don't believe this store gonna open up today. I need a man who gonna change the oil. You listen, I need somebody that's gonna retire my daddy. For real. If you don't know how to change the oil, I don't want you. Change a bitch. You don't know how to change a brake pad, nothing. You ain't gonna clean my car out. None of that. I can't do it. I need somebody that's gonna retire my dad. I can't even. I'm just gonna be honest. It's stuck somewhere on my kids and you don't know how to do that. For real. Like, what if I get somewhere? I'm only thing I'm is what I need to be making sure you do what you need to do. My daddy be doing all that. Changing the tires, changing the oil, changing the brake pad. Doing all that used for me because I need a man who can do all that. Yeah, that's what my daddy do to retire him, not make him keep doing what he been doing for the past God knows how long. No, baby. So that was just a thought this morning. Dude, you better be sitting in that seat 2022, baby. If you listen, you don't know how to change no oil. But that I'm not playing. I see you. I'm not playing at all. Listen, you can't listen. I'm sorry. I had to think about that thing. First thing I had, girl, I used to get so excited, baby. He used to clean my car and take my car to the thing. Got with the second nigga. Now the second nigga older than the first nigga that I was with. I said, how the fuck you don't know how to change a tie, nigga? And you 40. The other one was 30. He changing tires and shit, changing brake pads and tune-ups. Didn't know how to do that. Something happened. We just fucking. But I gotta call the tow people to come get us off the road, bitch. I can't listen. 2022, baby. If you don't know how to change my oil, I can't. You can't change a tire. I can't do it, baby. So if you walk, I should clean my damn car out, bitch. Cause this motherfucker, you get in this motherfucker, you got a smell to it. So when I was working or whatever, I always go to the car wash and clean my goddamn car out at the car wash and, you know, go through the fuck. Bitch, cause I ain't never had to fucking do it. But I said I feel like a regular black folk now. Period. Somebody said a regular black folk. What the fuck is a regular black folk? Somebody that go and clean their motherfucking car out and get it washed. Bitch, cause I, you know, if you ain't got no man, I know you ain't fucking doing it like that. Is this the store that I went to that time? Where that damn dog was at? Yeah, that's the store. Make me a U-turn. Anyway, y'all know y'all ain't fucking cleaning y'all car out if y'all man ain't motherfucking cleaning it out. Bitch, quit lying. So, bitch, I had to get up out with the regular black folks and clean my car out, bitch, because I'm used to having a man to clean my fucking car. I said, bitch, did I used to motherfucking love that nigga? Shit, my first motherfucker. Yes, baby, he used to clean my car, bitch. He used to sit up there and chain my oil, bitch. Chain my brake pads, bitch. I said, I got the second nigga. The second nigga ain't do shit. But fucking go to work. I said, baby, nah, baby. No, ma'am. I mean, he ain't do nothing. I need somewhere but I can't. I'm finna go to the house. Cause I don't believe this store gonna open up today. Bitch, I need a man who gonna change the oil. You can't change the motherfucking oil, bitch. I can't. Listen, I need somebody that's gonna retire my daddy, bitch. For real. If you don't know how to change the oil, I don't want you. Change a tie, bitch. You don't know how to change a brake pad. Nothing. You ain't gonna clean my car out. Nothing of that. I can't do it. I need somebody that's gonna retire my daddy. I can't even fuck you, baby. I'm just gonna be honest. Okay, bitch, what if I get stuck somewhere with my kids and you don't know how to do that? For real, like, what if I get somewhere? I'm only thing I'm gonna fucking do is what I need to do. But, bitch, I need for you to be making sure you do what you need to do. The fuck? My daddy be doing all that. Changing the tires, changing the oil, changing the brake pad. Doing all that. Bitch, if you can't do it, bitch, you stay the fuck away from me, because I need a man who can do all that. Yeah, that's what my daddy do, bitch. I need you to retire him. Not make him keep doing what he been doing for the past God knows how long. No, baby. So that was just a thought this morning. Dude, you better be sitting in that seat. 2022, bitch. If you, listen, you can't have no pussy if you don't know how to change no oil. But that I'm not playing. I see you. I'm not playing at all. Listen, you can't, listen, I'm sorry. I had to think about that thing. First thing I had, girl, I used to get so excited, baby. He used to clean my car and take my car to the thing. That was the second nigga. Now the second nigga older than the first nigga that I was with. I said, how the fuck you don't know how to change a tie, nigga? And you farted. The other one was 30. He changing tires and shit, changing brake pads, giving motherfucking tune-ups, bitch. You don't even know how to do that. Something happened. We just fucking, I gotta call the tow people to come get us off the road, bitch. I can't listen. 2022, baby, if you don't know how to change my oil, I can't give you no pussy. You can't change a tie, I can't give you no pussy. I can't do it, baby. So if you walking, bitch, I most definitely can't give you. I don't give a fuck what your circumstance is. Walking on the side, bitch. God forbid, I'm not trying to be funny. But bitch, hell to the no. Mm-mm. You ain't helping the situation. I think you kind of making it worse. Because that mean now I got to put more fucking... Anyway, y'all, that's all I wanted to say to y'all. This, if they ain't motherfucking tired of your arm, don't give them no... They ain't washing your... Got to be married for you to take my car to the car wash and clean it out and come back, bitch. We ain't got to be married for that. I don't know why folks think that. No. You gonna take this car to the car wash because you supposed to do that. The man say we a reflection of you, but bitch, my car don't need to be dusting and busting, yours all clean and shining. That's a democracy. I need my car to be cleaned out and the oil change. My daddy said, make sure you check your oil. That's what I'm mad for. What I'm gonna check my oil for? What the fuck, bitch? Yeah, you got to listen. If you gonna be a checking oil motherfucker, a changing oil motherfucker, your hand, I wanna see your oily hands. I wanna see your oily ass hands, nigga, to work. I like when a man get physical with his hands. Fuck on. If you don't know how to change tie or no oil, you need to leave me alone. You need to leave me the fuck do outlet. Been doing outlet for 30 some years. Thank God somebody up here at this stop.
Yo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix my sky.